you can't just try to
it's
change,
your warm up.
Like nerf the game because you weren't good at it.
Oh no, they played too good. Whoops.
I think it's Creed. I think Creed's a killer.
It's pretty.
I don't know.
I feel like
it's suspicious that you.
I feel like it's Jessamine.
Breeze, you son of a. Breeze, you coward. You coward.
So what is it? The kill cooldown time is 15 seconds now because there's one imposter, but the discussion time got up to 30 seconds and the voting time is still at 75 seconds.
Cool.
Perfect.
Cool.
All right. Let's see.
All right. Bye.
Bye.
All right. See you guys. Best of luck, everyone. Wish you the very best.
Three.
And, okay.
You're a liar.
Okay.
I feel like being an imposter by myself is scarier. Okay, at least there'll be witnesses that. I hope at least. So it's me, Charlie, Jess. Someone sabotaged something already?
Oh, we gotta fix the lights.
Jesus, it's dark. Hello? That's scary.
Where?
Chugs! So.
What? Are you kidding me, Breeze? Out.
The lights went out. I went in there. I saw Charlie's little dog. So
are
I
you
out,
kidding
ran out,
me?
Ran back dude. In and Chugs is standing over the dead body.
Breeze, Breeze literally walked into that room and killed her.
How,
are you
oh my
kidding
God.
Me, dude?
I walked in.
That's
the
a
only
hard
reason
accusation.
I just
oh
lights
my
is because
God.
Charlie's dude. Freaked me out. Chugs I left. I've seen her. She was following me to lure me back in to kill me.
Oh my
dead body
God. The bro. Guts. The guts, dude.
What are you votes for,
guys?
Yeah,
Chugs is. Oh
me.
My God! Come on, dude.
God, okay, you're making a giant mistake, Breeze. I can't believe you said that. Dude.
I, okay.
After I watched you,
it's worse than
Breeze.
I know it's Breeze.
After I watched you, dude.
Chugs or Breeze?
One of the two. That was worse than Creed, Chugs.
My God, dude.
Oh my God, dude.
All right. All right. One vote in there.
So good.
Nice so try, Chugs. Bye.
Freeze, why'd you have to come back in, dude?
Sniff him out.
Why'd you have to come back in?
You're getting bolder and bolder.
Dude. I literally was like, as I was going to fix the lights, I went, somebody just did that so that I would come and kill me. As I'm about to start it, I see the little dog and I went, oh God! And as I run out, I run back in and all of a sudden, dead body.
You juked me, dude.
Oh my God.
The best
reaction. Oh my God, dude.
You really convinced everybody you didn't do it.
I thought I was going for a second.
But. Oh, that was fantastic.
I can't believe you said that, man.
I can't believe the nerve.
What a, that was your,
oh
that
my
was your defense.
God.
Jeez.
All right, lone wolf.
I knew it. Look at him.
Was it
already? Crap, already?
Wow.
Already? Oh, big meeting.
So it wasn't. It wasn't Creed for sure because I was following him, and it wasn't Shayna because. And Charlie. So all three of them, we were like all together in the cafeteria.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right. Breeze.
Everybody
then, dude.
Was in the cafeteria.
It's Breeze.
Hold on. You're just. Okay. So.
Okay. I'm kind of lying. Yeah. I'm kind of lying because the last game, I have no idea.
Oh
I just
God.
Got a feeling, dude. I got a feeling it's you.
That's so all voting.
Just so we understand. So Swiss, when he's not the imposter, is very loud. He hasn't said a word right now. Just so that's
that
right.
is true.
That's true.
Okay, I went down to the right to swipe the card in the big conference room.
Did you get it on the first try?
No, I did not.
Okay, he's not the imposter then.
I sure didn't. Hey Woods, what were you doing?
Wait, Swiss, you went down to the right?
Yeah.
I went down the right. I didn't see you at all.
I was in the big conference room swiping the card. Where were
you?
You went
straight down, or did you go to the right?
Down to the right in the conference room, swiping the card. Why are you trying to accuse me so hard, Chuck?
Well, now you said it too many times the same way.
I'm just saying.
It sounds weirder and weirder the more you say it.
Wait, yeah. I'm weird.
Me? No, Swiss.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I mean. Like, I went to the right and I didn't see him.
No.
I was in the conference room swiping the card. If you vote me out, you're making a huge mistake. That's all I'm saying.
I'll skip.
I would. I would. I would skip the vote.
Oh, of course.
Oh, with you now.
Now that's shady. That's shady now. That's shady now.
Oh, I even skipped. I skipped too.
I skipped too.
He sealed his face with.
I was gonna skip until he said that.
Guys, you made a huge. I'm telling you. I hope you get all killed. You made a huge mistake.
Well, see, you shouldn't have said you should skip the vote. That's.
That's.
Okay. See ya.
Comes. Is it? I.
Creed. I know it. It is Creed. He found out he can kill in the group. He had to try it. Creed is dead? Creed is dead? Yes! Suck it, Creed!
Who reported?
Wow.
Oh my god.
Jeez.
I found Creed in like the navigation area. I was going to fix wires and I did 2 out of 3 and I found Creed.
I have zero information.
The navigation is on the right of the cafeteria.
Okay. Same as like last time.
Dude, I have.
I just saw Chugs. He was in the bottom.
Yep.
And
I was in the bottom.
I didn't see.
Where
Shayna
was
at
the?
All.
I went straight down to electrical from the cafeteria. There was three. I went to my map. I saw there was 3 tasks to do. So I was like, screw it, that's where I can get the most done in one shot. So I went straight down there to do it because we didn't have any tasks. Like, we had like 1 task done.
Yeah. I didn't see Shayna or Shelty. I just saw Chugs now.
I was in the storage. I filled up a can of fuel. And then in that same room, I did wiring. And then I did wiring in the hallway going up towards the cafeteria. And then I had one more final wiring to do. And I was following the arrow going through the navigation.
Dude, we're screwed. I have nothing.
I have to skip.
I have no idea.
No information.
Oh.
I'm skipping.
Here's
the thing. We're going to skip and then it's over. But like, I really don't want to vote.
Oh, crap.
Either way, it's over.
Why?
Because if
they need one more kill.
They need one more kill.
And that's it.
We should all stick together then.
Oh. Yeah, but we did it.
It's going to be a long game.
No, but all they did...
Okay. Well, now we're just going to know how to... Okay. All right. We skipped. It's over. Dang it.
We should have just voted someone off.
There's no task done.
Who's gonna get... Oh.
It was Breeze.
What happened?
Breeze.
It was Breeze. I was doing wiring, and Chugs, you were right next to me, and then when I finished wiring, I turned around, and Breeze was gone, and I see him walking past Shayna's body.
I can't believe we're going to clutch this out.
So?
Yep.
Yep. Okay.
Breeze, you got anything to say?
I don't really. You guys seem to have your mind made up.
Oh my god.
Happy.
so happy.
Wow.
Yes. Nice, y'all. Wow. Nice.
Way to save it. Oh, my God.
Dude, thanks for the clutch save.
I was doing the task. I had no idea.
So, I'll be 100% honest. When you were saying that you lose anyway, I was like, oh, do I just have to like kill some random person then and win? Otherwise, I would not have killed Shayna. I would have just like.
I honest to God thought if you just killed someone, it was over.
That's what I did. Yeah. I think there's only two. Yeah.
Oh, because there's only one.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
So you literally have to kill everybody or just one person?
No,
left?
There's
one person
just
left.
Remaining. As many people as there are imposters.
That's why when you said that, I was like, oh, no.
Guys, that was a good round.
It was a great round for you. It was such a good round. And you hey, got freaking Creed to vote me out first. Thanks, guys. You pieces.
Remember when I accused you right out the gate?
That helped me so much.
And then it was you.
The fact that you literally did that and then went, I actually just made that up. That saved me.
It really did.
I went, wow, thanks, man.
All I knew was
everyone was going around and I was like, I know about how you can kill someone secretly in a pile. I'm not going with them. So I was like a little bit behind you guys.
Yep.
So.
Also, so now that he knows how to play, there's no more of that excuse. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. So
yeah.
Guys, I used that one time when I legit didn't know what I was doing.
No, but everyone does that, though, at least
and
one time.
And getting ready. And
okay, goodbye.
And all right, here we go.
All right, I'll see you guys. Goodbye. Shush. Goodbye.
I'm just going to go by myself somewhere.
Navigation. That's yes. Oh no.
Breeze? Breeze?
Yes, yep. Yes, I
what
reported
that.
What
were you just
that.
Doing?
I
no,
that.
No, that was me. That was
I reported
no,
that. That.
It shows me. It shows
he
who
has
reports
the
it. Yeah,
oh,
it shows.
No.
Oh, no.
Char- but that's the same. Guys,
no.
This is a tactic. I literally, I watched Chug go and do the cafeteria, and he went to do the other garbage. All of a sudden, Charlie's right beside me.
No,
sketchy as hell, and I see a dead body.
Yep. Excuse me, I was doing garbage, you were standing there, and the taskbar did not go up when you
she
were
did
there.
This last time, guys, I swear.
Talking so
with
you much
on
right
everything
now.
I have. Yeah. It is yeah. Charlie.
It is so not me, bro. Are you
your shady little dog, dude.
No.
You're your shady little dog killed Chugs. I'm avenging Chugs.
So you come down with
Chugs.
Avenging
him.
It's Charlie.
It's
Charlie.
You guys need to be so annoying.
Charlie, make him walk a plank.
It's Charlie, vote him out. Vote him out, Charlie.
Vote him out.
Charlie.
Oh my God! No.
No. Such a big mistake. Call emergency button immediately.
You can't claim you don't know how to play.
Immediately.
And you didn't know.
Oh no! We messed up.
Oh no! It's definitely Charlie. Oh my God! Oh my God!
Oh crap!
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm on to you.
I feel like it's only right if we just go.
No!
Wow! And
are you serious?
Yeah, Charlie.
Yeah.
What?
I say we just sit.
I was with you, Creed.
Muted.
I was literally just standing there.
Yep.
Waiting to hit that button.
Because I mean, we either go ahead and do it, and she's not it, then we play, or we go ahead and win right now.
Yep.
You can't trust her.
Oh, I'm voting Trump.
Vote.
I
have to.
Charlie, you might
Charlie
be
last
muted
time.
Because I can hear you throwing a fit in the other room.
Unless Charlie, do you have something to say like that you didn't make that kill last time?
It wasn't me. I'm telling you right now. I knew that was a freaking Breeze in the last one, but it wasn't me. I was gonna hang with the rest of y'all because I am sus.
You are out.
The vote's just coming in.
You guys gonna be real sad.
When we win, probably.
Well, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna. Help you guys with the tasks.
You're doing a sit-in?
Oh my goodness.
Yeah,
you're doing a sit-in? Nope. You're letting the timer just go?
Yeah.
Look at that.
You can skip, you can vote for somebody.
Unbelievable.
I,
you
can
skip
you,
your
vote.
Vote
for myself, because clearly.
Yeah, do that. I've done that before.
Wow.
Done that before.
Wow. Oh, boy.
Oh.
Wait.
Yes. GG, guys. You probably feel so betrayed right now. Guys, you probably feel so betrayed.
The fact that you didn't believe me is beyond. Oh my god.
Yeah, I knew it was. See, Breeze doesn't react like that when he's, you know, lying.
The fact that I said I reported it and you guys went no, and I went, oh no, I'm so
sorry. Yeah, immediately.
Actually, oh, when no. You said, oh no, is what did it
mean? Yeah.
I knew I was screwed.
Yeah.
Yeah, when you said, oh no, that sounded so guilty.
You guys were, whatever I said, I was still.
No. I believed you because when you said, oh no, it sounded so like honest and desperate. It was like that. I was like, it's Charlie, 100%.
Oh my god!
Nice try, though, Charlie. That tactic,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, great tactic.
But so we have the emergency meeting set to one. So I think you can only have one a game, I guess.
Period.
Oh,
okay.
Like yeah. So
oh god.
So that tactic can't be used like a ton.
Can't abuse it.
Okay.
You can only. Use
you better
time.
Be right.
Yeah, I think, and Charlie was just quiet. She was real quiet once we called that second meeting.
I knew I wasn't going to make it past the second after the first one. I was just happy to make it past the first and put it on Breeze.
The best part is when I can just see like your little dog and then I'm like, she's near me. And then I'm like, keep an eye, and then all of a sudden dead body.
I just beat you to that reporting of the body.
That's so good.
Wow. That was such a good debate.
I was
pounding. I was pounding the report button, so that's why I thought I did it.
As soon as I saw you,
no.
I'm like, I
got
a report.
Oh no!
It's the most heartbroken. Oh no!
Do you want to try these rules on that on the snow map?
No. Keep this map. Keep this is great. Right.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Someone's got to outdo me. I almost won. Was impossible. Yeah.
Not me, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If I get killed as the imposter, I'm gonna feel like a winner.
Yep.
God.
I suck as the imposter. My God. I can't help but sound very suspect. Can't help it.
It's weapons. Navigation.
On this road.
Everyone is accounted for.
He wants to come and do my task with me. I don't want to get killed. Wish run around peas in a pod, huh? Okay.
I'm gonna need a redemption story here, everybody. Real good at doing tasks. Killing my friends, not so much. Speaking of killing my friends, Swiss! God, man.
Charlie, I saw Duke. Okay. Say Nuke, excuse me. Donde?
Who was in storage?
Oh.
Besides Charlie.
Who reported this?
Where?
I did. I found a body right beside storage.
The last person that I saw with Chugs was Swiss, but that was a while ago. I don't know where the body was. I currently am in admin with Charlie, though, and I just saw Nuke Dukem.
I was by Electrical Limited Reactors, and Mia can adjust for that.
Okay.
Yes.
I've been in security watching cameras, and I watched Charlie do a couple tasks, or what appeared to be like she was doing tasks. She was stopping at.
Yeah.
No, she's legit. And then I saw Duke go and like tail her for a bit and split off. And that's all I know. I don't think it's Charlie because I saw her doing tasks.
Nuke, where's the body?
The body, so in storage, if you go to the right, there's like a little TV room.
Sorry. Yeah.
If you go storage to the, to the right, there's like a little TV room, like a little personal looking room. That's where the body is, just right off of storage. So I started in the cafeteria, did the task, went down into admin, did that one, came into storage, there was Charlie. We did the wires like beside each other. I ran down, I hit the other garbage disposal waiting. I saw Charlie go to the left, and then I went to the right into that room, and because I thought it had been a while since I was like, there's got to be a body. So I was like, I'm going to check these rooms, and the first one I go into has Chugs in it.
I'm gonna
so
say,
I don't know who's on the right side of the map at all.
I was. The last person I saw Chugs with was Swiss.
And I didn't see Swiss. I didn't see Swiss at all.
Yeah, Swiss was over on the left side with Mia.
Yeah.
Okay.
After you killed Chugs?
No.
Yeah, that's a lie.
Why would I do that?
That's such a lie. It was said that he was on the right with me. Clearly. Emergency meeting. Emergency meeting him right away. Please.
This is hard. Scared Breeze is gonna get me.
Good.
Yes?
Good call.
What'd you see?
So I went into the med bay to start the task. And Swiss came in and he was just staring at me.
Just sat on Swiss.
I was doing the task on the wall.
There was no task on the wall.
Everybody has different tasks. Yes,
I don't know, dude. You were just standing there staring at me, so I bailed out of the task real quick.
If he can't use the I don't know how to play this game, you can't use the you don't know how to play this game on him.
Yeah.
Did he have the opportunity to kill you, Breeze?
I was in there alone and I ran out of there and someone ran in just as I was running out.
Yeah, okay. Shayna ran in there.
Yeah, because you were going to kill me.
No.
See if anybody was coming in.
Accuse him.
He's already
accuse him.
He went in there and he left.
Accuse him.
Yep. Yeah.
Vote him.
He was going to went in there to kill me. He
He's
wasn't
already
doing
mad
a task.
Suspect to me. Swiss is yeah. mad suspect
Swiss?
To me already.
He was coming in to kill me.
Voted?
Swiss.
Okay.
And so Swiss vote just voted Swiss. For me because I'm calling him out.
No, I did not vote for you.
You vote for Breeze?
Yeah.
He was trying to kill me anyway.
I was not.
You came in, you were gonna kill me. No, you were gonna. You
okay.
came in looking so suspect.
Charlie, vote for Swiss.
I laid the task on the wall. I'm telling
you.
Oh,
you stopped doing it real quick.
It is a quick task.
Charlie, what you got?
I don't know.
What is it? What is vote the task Swiss. On the wall?
Yeah, what is yeah. the task on the wall?
In the med bay, it's the thing where
no.
where,
oh, weird.
Where it fills the vials. Fills the vials. What is it called? The reactor glasses, yeah. The little vials.
Foster.
What is that called?
Look at all those.
What
Foster.
Is that called? I didn't know that word for that.
Vials, Foster.
Oh god.
The test tubes?
Yes, that's the word I was looking
and
for.
And GG's, guys. GG's.
I'm surprised because
nice try, Swiss.
Electrical.
Dude, I was just happy I made it past round one, okay?
I knew it was really the only person I saw with him.
But I made it so far away. I saw Mia on the way. I made sure she saw me, you know?
Yeah,
when I was like, okay, that makes sense, I guess, if she saw him all the way over there. Like, that's not. Like,
the second I saw that emergency meeting button, I'm like, oh, it's over. They got him. They got him.
Well, the task thing popped up, and I just saw Swiss like come into the room and just stand there, and I was like.
Although to be fair, I do
there
that.
There is
sometimes.
A task
I go
on
the
wall in medical.
Maybe, and then if they maybe. leave, then, because my biggest stress in this game, I think, is that I kind of don't want to be in a group because I'm like. I don't want to get killed. Like, I want to complete the task, but also I don't want to get killed. And you kind of want to make sure you're alone because they'll get you.
But also, you get accused.
Yeah, and yes. you're thing of like, oh, like trying to walk into your room to get someone to follow you so they know that you're not the killer, but then they think you're being weird, so they
yeah.
follow
yeah.
you.
Yeah.
But then you think they're being weird.
The only reason I got voted out is because Breeze didn't know that there's a task on the wall. I just would like to...
You were already suspect to me. You were already.
No, they were already suspect.
What gave you away is when Creed said to watch Swiss. When you walked in, and then as soon as I left, and Shayna, you said he left immediately right away.
And
I was like,
well, and also Swiss, when you straight up said that you just were on the left and you weren't on the right, and Creed saw you on the right, I was like, oh, he's got to bring this up next time there's a vote. Has to.
My favorite right. it was a quick task.
Yeah.
It was a task.
It was the test tubes.
Yeah. It is better than, oh no.
Hey, come on, dude.
Oh no, we're straight. Oh no, we're straight.
Good, I'm muted. Okay.
Leave him alone. Let's go. And let's do shoot. Uh-oh.
All ready, dude.
Ah! Oh god, oh god.
Oh, she's gonna kill us.
No, 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 everyone listen to me right now. I'm sorry, I did not report the body, but I saw Mia standing over a vent. I came into the engine room on the far right side about to do some tasks, and I saw her standing in the corner where there were no tasks over a vent. I'm gonna leave that.
Yeah, because I was going in a circle. I went down to storage, and then I made the left, and I came around navigations and weapons, and that's where you found me. But if you want to point the finger at me, then that's fine. That
you followed me all the way. You were gonna kill me.
Where did you find the body? Where did you find the body?
So on the lower right side of the map, in the not weapons, the one below it. Is that navigation? Is that what that's called?
I think so. There's a vent in there, correct?
I believe so. There's like a little platform. There's like a little platform. He's on on the middle of the platform in there.
Okay.
So I'm pretty sure there's a vent.
There is.
Which could have been used by someone right there. They killed
a vent right there.
Mm-hmm. I saw Swiss working on a task. That's all I can say.
Charlie came out from that room though. Where did you see Mia come out of the vent?
So, you know, on the far right side where you have that room where you're shooting the asteroids, that's what I just did.
Yep.
I went down, saw you were doing a task, and then I went to the other right room right there where I just saw her standing over
the
vent.
That's gotta
and
be
And then
it.
I ran away. And
has
then I ran
be.
Out.
Has to
that's
be
like
getter.
Right in
getter.
The area.
Voter. I was gonna report.
Who was with you?
No one was with me, and I passed you.
Yep. Vote.
Guys.
Vote.
I believe her.
Wait, I don't have it.
Yes. Yes. Out first round, baby.
Why is everybody so quiet?
Because we're waiting to see if we won or not.
Yeah, I'm like, oh god.
And you did.
I knew it.
Okay. Good catch.
I got the vent, and then Charlie walked out. I was like, well, I'm done. That's a wrap for me.
I was running to the cafeteria to report, and then I was like, oh, she's going to kill me on the way. Yeah. Like,
you're lucky so there was hard. A cool down, because I was like, oh, please don't make it.
I know Charlie too well, and I can't put my finger on it, but the way she was arguing, I was like, I believe her.
If you could feel the urgency and conviction.
No, but also it depends, because what was the last time? You did it first, and we're blaming me. And so she had the same conviction, man. Mm-hmm. She's good with that.
Very convincing.
Yeah.
That's like why you can't see her on the camera. She can't. If you can see her, it's done.
Yeah, if you can see her, she's a horrible liar. But in her she's like laughing while she's lying.
Seriously, guys, biggest fix to this is just go, oh my god, dude. Jeez, everyone will leave you alone.
No.
Will not think it's you.
I was almost insulted the way that you chugs when you were like, dude, Breeze just walked in here and killed everybody.
It was you, dude.
It's funny, in game, how personal you take stuff, too.
Oh my god, I believe it,
right?
The biggest insult for me is when I get voted off and it's not me. Like, ooh. I'm like, I hope everyone loses. I don't care.
Yeah.
Wait on everybody. Shayna.
I won't do any of the tasks ever again. Yeah.
This one's the hardest one.
I'm an electrician by job.
Got the lights.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Please.
I download data. Downloading estimated time 40 minutes, 3 seconds, 2, 1, done. Of course, Chugs, you piece of crap. You such a Breeze, come and save me. God, Chugs.
Screw you, Jugs.
Where?
Ooh, Swiss.
Jugs, you're such a piece of crap.
So, I just did the shields, the room right beside the shields.
Where's the shield? Okay,
I saw you in what, navigation, Breeze?
Yep, I passed you. I passed you in navigations. Yep. I passed Chugs coming out of navigations.
Yep.
I actually was getting, like, I was watching Swiss and he was being a little shady. I thought it was him for a second. But then I saw Creed, I saw Chugs. I did not see anybody else.
Three people accounted for.
Same. Yeah, I saw
No.
Spin electrical and I was doing the wires and then I went to go and to do the other, there was another task there in the corner and then I go over there and I see Duke on the vent.
No, I was, I knew somebody was going to say that. You can transfer data and it's right over the vent and you have to do it. I went into that room and Shayna was standing in the middle of all the tasks, not even on one of the tasks, just standing there. And Charlie saw that too.
I passed Shayna.
In there with me. And we did our tasks.
Charlie, listen to me. I went and did the wiring to divert the power or whatever. And as I'm leaving, because it goes to arrow, you have to go to the other one to complete it.
No.
And so when I was leaving, I was just going to do all three that were in electrical. So I go to the next one and I see Duke go to the panel that I just completed.
Yeah, that's not how it works. Yeah, that's
how it works. That's not how it works.
But, wait, but you weren't even near one of the panels. You were literally in the middle of the room.
Charlie was the only one who said anything. Charlie, whose story makes sense, Charlie?
I don't know, and I'm going to be honest with you. Like, when I got into electrical, Jessamine, I think, was on the left side doing wiring, and Shayna was on the right. I don't know if there's even anything there. I don't have anything to go off of.
Duke was real quick to blame someone else. We need more evidence here.
More evidence.
I'm skipping.
Of course you're skipping, you piece of crap.
It was just hot that we're skipping.
Yes, he is. How do you know?
Wow.
How do you know? Wow.
It's just questionable with you over the vent.
All right, I'll see you guys.
It's Jugs.
Bye.
Oh, boy.
The whole time.
A lovely message from beyond the grave.
Stick with them.
A lovely message. Also, we need to get on these tasks.
Got the lights.
We gotta turn the lights on ASAP. This is
Yeah, we have to fix the lights.
Don't leave Jugs alone.
Oh my god, she's gonna come kill me.
Breeze, come on. Get these tasks done.
Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me.
7440. Come on. Come on.
Ah!
Where?
I was on my way. Oh, wait, sorry, I was muted. I was on my way to divert the sabotage, and I see, I think it was Shayna that died.
Yes.
Yep, she's dead.
It's so hard because I really thought it was Jess because she was following me and then I was about to push the emergency button and then the sabotage happened.
Oh.
And so I couldn't.
Sabotage can happen anytime.
I'm trying to follow you so you can see me at all times.
Sabotage can happen at any time.
When I went to go do whatever needed to be done to save the sabotage or whatever, I see Shayna's body literally drops and I want to say I saw Creed walk away.
Incorrect. Oh. I was with Breeze the whole time.
Almost the whole time. But you were actually.
Don't argue among yourselves.
So weird and shady.
Because I need to make sure that you were following me.
I thought you were following me.
No.
That's what we kept going like back and forth.
We were definitely both freaking out, but that still gives us both an alibi.
Chuck's being pretty quiet.
Maybe.
Who's quiet?
Chugs is being pretty Chugs.
So, yes. Have you been talking at all, Chugs?
Jugs. I have been Jugs. Talking. But I was over far left at O2. Him. Then I went back up top in cafeteria. I was making my way over to the right when the body was alerted.
No way.
Just because that's where so the sad. O2 was. Like to fix that's the so area.
Tasks or you just were wandering around aimlessly?
Yeah, yeah. Like bottom left, I did a task, and then I was making my way back up to cafeteria.
What was
you
it?
Do the shoot thing. The O2.
What was the task? What was the task?
No. The thing where you put the bottles into the O2. Like no. the, you know,
Charlie,
the
what were you doing? Ones.
I Charlie was on the left side. I passed by her in
it's
the
Jugs.
Engine. I'm voting Jugs. Green because I just realized that it couldn't be Jess because.
What?
It couldn't be Jess because.
It's not me. I was with Breeze the whole time.
The whole time?
Pretty much.
Some of it.
All right. Well, it's not me.
You get so mad.
That's it. GG.
Trash. Trash. Off of no evidence. Bye.
I just. No. Crap.
Where'd you go?
Here. It can't be Jess because I saw her body just fall.
Trash.
Oh my god. She's going to kill me. Okay, good.
Everybody that voted for me.
We gotta go. We gotta get over there, guys.
Planning the O2.
It's obvious.
All right, Charlie, stick
obviously
with me.
Obviously, Chugs. Stick with me, Charlie. He's the worst liar.
Oh my
god. All right. Okay, who was running with us?
Me. It was us. It was me and me. Chelsea and Charlie were together
it is
the whole
Chugs.
Time.
It has to be.
It's got to be. We literally were together the whole time.
Yeah.
Chugs. What do you have to say for yourself?
I'm over here minding my own business.
Killing some
like,
people.
The three of you was. Being together, one of you's looking out for each other just on purpose. You know,
but then someone like died.
Something against
we would definitely just run in the whole time, and there's no way any of us could have killed.
Okay, well, I just think it's unfair to vote me just based on that information.
But you're the only one not accountable.
He's so guilty.
I think it's a little bit unfair. Were the three of you really traveling together the whole time?
Yeah,
I was suspect of the other two, so I wanted to stay with them. Yeah.
Same.
Well, in that case, I guess I'll vote for myself, too.
That's right. Just walk your ass to the chute.
Goodbye.
Woo.
Excellent. I was doing so good. Nice. I was doing so good.
It was
pretty
good.
We were in trouble.
It's the what? Best Brutal. If people start arguing among themselves.
Oh, it's the greatest.
I don't understand, Mia. Why would you say
because,
me? I literally had an alibi the whole time.
Because, so like when I saw Shanna get killed, all I remember was seeing the color green like flash and be gone. So I'm like, who else is green? Because they killed that person.
I wasn't even near over there.
Yeah.
I know, it was legit just close. Because I felt like I witnessed the very end of a killing and then I saw like the butt of the ghost.
So because of the way the lights are, when you walked into the room, my heart dropped. I was like, oh. And then when the accusation of Creed started happening, I was like, I can't, yes.
It was right. When you're so quiet and then you really.
Oh, yeah. I was yelling and screaming. I'm like, he's always quiet.
He's silent. And then you ask him a question. Oh, I was on the left.
Here's the thing. No, dude, no matter what I say, if I get really fired up, then I'm lying. And if I'm like, oh, no, I was over here doing this, then I'm lying. You guys just know when I'm lying. I can't possibly say liar. Anything.
But you were lying that time. So.
Yeah. But I was lying that time. Yeah.
That was
it's a compliment
my bad.
Because
that
you're so good
bad.
Of a person. That you're a terrible liar.
No, but I want to be good at Among Us, dude.
Forget that's for very being a good person.
I can't get imposter to save my life now.
Charlie just walked in.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna be dead. We all know who did it.
Hi ho.
Stressed out.
Charlie and Breeze. Okay, Swiss is here. Roll. fucking roll.
Gotta empty the garbage.
You better just grab a friend and come on.
Greed and Breeze. Greed and Breeze. Traveling around the map with my friends. With my friends. Greed and Breeze.
Med Bay.
Swipe. Dude! How is this too fast? There we go.
Swiss coming?
Security.
I'm in here with you. Bees.
Buddy's dead around here.
I knew it! Up
at a good pace.
I knew it.
I'm standing guard.
Let's go.
Do, 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 do. I'm standing. If you kill me, Breeze, you will be a genius. Please, Breeze. Here, Cree. Please, thank you. See? I do the one on the wall.
Hey, dude, I was...
We're gonna win.
Admin, where would admin be again?
Where?
In the hallway.
Two.
Oh. Me and Breeze found Chugs in
the comms room. We were going to fix the comms.
Yeah.
Yes. I was on my way from weapons down to the sabotage and saw Duke in the hallway.
I was with Breeze, with Creed.
The whole time.
Just would like to go on record and tell Breeze that the wall task in the medical is indeed a little filling the glasses thing that I said last time.
Okay. This isn't the time.
Gotta get to the bottom.
Let you know.
All right, so Charlie, what were you doing?
I was refueling the fuel and the upper and lower engines, and then I passed through electrical and did those, and I was about to go to the right side of the
map. Did you see anybody?
I passed people, but I was trying to get the tasks done because we were doing pretty good. Just gonna say that.
Yeah, I was doing the same thing, so... I just remember me and Breeze was like booking it to go do the sabotage.
Yeah.
So Baze and Charlie are the only two who are flying super solo this go around.
We were super solo, but only because I was just trying to get those tasks done, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
okay, let's get the tasks done. I'm gonna skip and get the tasks done. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, let's focus on these tasks and let's see what happens.
All right. Yeah, let's focus on tasks.
Dangerous. This is dangerous.
See you out there, guys.
Okay. All right.
Oh, my goodness.
We got to win off task. We can win off task.
No, where's my crew? Where's Creed? Where's Creed? Where did Creed go? There we go.
Your friend.
How do you do this?
You're in. Wait.
Oh, I got it. Oh, yeah? I don't know how to do this task.
Get out of here.
Okay, got
ooh, it. Ooh, they're gonna know. They're gonna know.
Oh. So I don't know. I can't. I don't know where it is. I saw the report thing pop up. So I assume it's in the hallway right further down.
So, oh, me, Creed, and Swiss were all together. We were walking down the hallway, and then the report thing popped up. We couldn't even see the body.
No, and the last person that left that room. That last person.
I saw all you guys were.
Oh,
I didn't see. Okay.
Sorry. So yeah. So I don't know where it is. When we came out of that room, I saw the report button. So yeah, I assume it's further down on the left in that hallway. It was me, Breeze, and Swiss left that room together.
Right. I saw all you guys in comms, and I knew you were doing that, so I went to the left side where I was gonna do more.
Charlie
tasks
was doing tasks. I saw her doing tasks.
I promise you. Yeah, I think it's Shayna. I think she's the only one not accounted for right now.
Shayna, what say you? What say you? You're muted.
She's muted.
Muted.
No, I think it's you. I think. Where were you?
I was on the right side towards weapons. I've been running laps in that whole thing, and I didn't see anyone. And
what
I don't have anything else
do?
To say. I did the shoot the asteroids.
Where was that at?
In the upper right.
Okay. What else?
That's true.
Then I've been running in circles. That's the one I
did. So you did one task in that whole time?
This time, yeah.
What did you do before?
Well, to be
honest, I'm sorry.
When I first started,
you got 30 seconds. Yeah, me too. Because
also,
the only one
okay,
on
it's either Baze or Charlie.
We got the button.
It's either Baze or Charlie.
Yeah, I know. Honestly, Charlie, do it. Yeah, if you vote for Shayna first, and if it's me, I will go willingly.
That means it's Baze. It's me to Shayna.
Yeah,
it's Shayna. Bye.
My taskbar said it was full at the beginning, so I was running to the reactor.
Because you were sabotaging.
And then
going down.
I went.
Wait, the taskbar was full at the beginning, so you ran to the reactor?
No, yes, because that's where you go.
No.
Yeah, to complete everything, you have to punch the code. Have you never completed all the tasks? Because I have before.
And you've also lost as the imposter before.
Thanks, guys.
No, here's what happened. I was trying to be stealthy with my kills, right? But then I lost track of the tasks, and I was like, oh, they are way ahead. So I tried to sabotage. I was in the map so long. Like, okay, if I go here and I run this way, then I'll look like I'm running with the group. So then I like get the sabotage, and then I'm like, they know they need to finish the task. So I need to just do a bunch of drive-bys. So literally, I was just running in circles. Whoever I ran into, I was just gonna kill them.
But you
did to me.
You
just caught me in the hallway, and I was like, I'm gonna follow Shayna, and then she snapped my neck.
I was with the group. And by the time I went into the hallway, like just barely away from the group, I get killed. I was like, they better have seen her just walk off by. They better have seen her.
I saw you guys in like the edge of my view. You know what I mean? Like when I killed Steph, I saw all you guys together. I was like, I need to get out of here. Because if they all come out, they're going to know it's me. Like, so I just ran.
It was brutal. We didn't even see the body. I just saw the little megaphone pop up.
Are we doing one more?
Yeah, if you guys are cool, we'll run one more.
I'm cool, one more.
Yep, one more, I'm good.
All right. The rules changed, so we turned on, there's no emergency meetings.
Ooh.
Whoa.
No emergency meetings. Voting time is still the same. The crewmate vision is going to go from 0.5 to 0.25.
Wow.
The kill cooldown is 10 seconds.
Oh my God, someone's going to wreck everyone.
This is going to be sick.
Yeah.
Kill distance is short, so you have to be super close.
Oh, cool. Okay.
But the imposter can still see the same amount as they could before.
Oh my God.
All right.
This is
here we go.
Be. All right.
Going
good
in.
Luck, everybody.
Hey.
Last game.
Great games.
God.
Last
really
one.
Oh no.
Oh my God. We can't see anything.
Unload data.
Okay, good. I'm gonna go with Charlie so she can see me. We gotta be so close. We gotta be so close to each other.
Why is she following me?
I just want a friend. I just want a friend. No, stay with me.
Okay. Being 100% honest, the report thing popped up and I have no idea where the body is. I just saw it said report.
And I was like, where are you? We can't see.
Yeah, where are you?
I am on the right side. So like right in cafeteria, if you were to walk directly to the right, that's where I am now. Before I was in the middle on the bottom, then I started making my way back up, then went to the right. Again, it said report. I was like, don't see a dead body, but I'm gonna take this chance to talk to everyone and report it.
So I can account for Charlie because I've been going with her, so someone could vouch for me that they've seen me.
I can vouch for you, Creed.
The last person that we saw, I think, was Swiss in the control room. And then I don't know after that.
And Jess was watching me like a hawk the whole time. And
I think we were doing the same task.
Charlie, we both did cafeteria,
we both did admin.
Sorry?
I just saw Charlie in electrical. I was doing, it took me 87 years to do that dial where you have to match the color because I kept messing up and it has to start over. So I've been in
there. So what room are you in?
Swiss, like, where did you say you were?
Yeah, I was with you guys. With Creed and Charlie on the,
that was,
on the right.
That was a while ago. That was
And then I did the shields on the bottom when I lost you. And then last I was with Mia working on the electrical in the big room in the middle.
No, you weren't.
Jessamine, where were you?
Went cafeteria with
Jay Duke was with me the whole time.
Admin, and we did like I'm assuming we had the same. We did the one on the wall, and then we did the one on the desk.
Did you guys see Swiss then? Because Swiss said that he saw Mia, but you were with Mia. Did you see Swiss?
I saw the blue.
I don't remember seeing Swiss.
I don't remember seeing Swiss either. Also, I don't think we went to electrical. Like, I literally followed her into every room.
Not in electrical. It's in the big room on the bottom where you do
so
the
what are we
you voting or skipping?
Electrical. I'm voting.
Voting.
I voted.
Oh, my God. I decided with a second left.
Very quiet now.
Yes! There we go. Oh my God.
So I would be perfectly fine getting voted off based on actual evidence. It was with Mia in the room at the bottom, the blue, like I saw you and you were doing the electrical and I was there with you. So like,
he's more mad about the injustice of the false information.
The accusation that was like, oh well, I guess we just get Swiss again.
It wasn't. It wasn't. It wasn't random. It wasn't random.
You didn't have a. You didn't really have anybody saying that you saw you.
I was with me.
I don't remember seeing you at all.
And she didn't see you.
I don't know why she didn't pay attention to what's going on the screen.
I was wondering why J-Duke was following me the whole time.
In between killing Breeze, I was hanging out with Mia.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. He says I was hanging out with Jessamine. We didn't see Swiss.
I killed Breeze way before I hung out with Creed and Charlie. So it was like the first thing I did. I was like, oh, look at this. I have this perfect alibi. I'm here with Creed. I'm here with Charlie.
No.
I did the shields. I did so much more. And then like the last thing, that's what, oh. Tell me the last time I told you I was a medical, I did the correct task because that even takes really quick. And Breeze was just like, I don't know how to play the game. I'm just going to accuse the Swissman.
So
I had the
so
right
good.
Task and it took me the right amount of time.
Oh, that's great.
This has been a good time. Thank you guys for playing.
Fantastic.
Great time. Great time. So we got to do this again, man.
for sure.
This is great and amazing.
Oh, yes. So you guys know the party. You know BRE. Everybody's making hella content on Twitch, on YouTube, all over the place. So make sure you're checking everybody out and following them where you can follow them. And thank you for watching this and tell all your friends to watch it. Record little parts of it and send it in text messages. Use it on Twitter. He's on Instagram. Make sure people are talking about hashtag DePardy VS BRE. That'll be the thing.
Yeah.
It'll be up somewhere. So use that to talk about
hashtag. It. Not really versus. It's kind of like everyone for themselves.
This is very true. But I feel like it started out as we're gonna beat you guys and you're gonna beat us. And then
to be fair, I think we probably did win more than you guys. I think actually,
I think it was you guys that were the ones asking for easier settings. So
easier.
One imposter. Me and Chugs were basically killing everybody while you guys were getting caught first time. So
wow.
Just saying.
If there's any discrepancies, we'll have to run it back again.
Someone will make a scoreboard. Figure out who won.
Yeah.
I'm claiming discrepancies already.
Okay, gamer.
Oh, thank you.
Yes. Where can they get some okay gamer stuff?
Ooh, represent.com/store/JessamineDuke. Get your hoodies, get your long sleeves, get your tank tops. Ooh.
Bam. Also check out UUDDshop.com for all this type of swag.
Oh, this, yeah, we need to get best selling. Only best selling
shirt. Oh, that's true. Well, yeah. Only Claudio shirt. The best selling shirt.
I have that one. That's true. I have that one. It's great.
Right.
Does anyone else have any clothes they want to talk about? Anything else? Anything else to push?
Left, right. Number one best seller. Hey, Joe. Hey, Breeze, where's the title at?
It's over there. It's over there with right, my. So, it's over there with my other ones.
Nice.
Keep
nice.
It tight.
Ooh. Nice. Keep it left, right, left, right.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-